World Cup host Russia will warm up for the tournament with friendlies against Austria and Turkey. The Russian Football Union says it has reached deals to play Austria away in Innsbruck on May the 30th, before hosting Turkey in Moscow on June the 5th. The Turkey game comes 9 days before Russia kicks off the World Cup in Moscow with its opening group, a game against Saudi Arabia. Both could present tricky opposition for Russia. Austria beat the Russians twice in qualifying for the 2016 European Championship, while a 2016 friendly between Turkey and Russia, played to celebrate warmer ties between the two countries' governments, finished 0-0. The Russians have previously announced March friendlies against Brazil and France, both at home. Russia is in Group A of the World Cup, competing with Saudi Arabia, Egypt and Uruguay. Miracle fruit improves eyesight, can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking, 23 YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.